Hello, everybody. This is MarkSpree777 here to give you another Iron Keep Invasion episode. Today's cosplay, we are going as the Lois Knight, and this guy came in at the right time. Now, at the beginning of my Dark Souls 2 Scholar of First Sin cosplay run, I cosplayed the Lois Knight for like a little bit. Then I stopped using the weapon, and this guy is. Anyway, I kind of play as a Lois Knight for like a little bit. This guy's got a buckler and ready to parry his ass off. And I stopped doing the Lois Knight because the weapon was just abnormally just. I mean, it wasn't too hard to use. It's just over the course of time, I was using like a different weapon to help me out. And here, this. Oh my god, this Mirakumo's gonna be dangerous. I get hit by that like three times. My health is gonna be gone. Now, I've used the Lois Knight sword a couple of times in PvP without being the Lois Knight. And I did a pretty good job with it. I mean, I see these guys hand up. Fuck me. Backstab off. I got a backstab. I'm pretty sure, like. As I said, the Mirakumo is. I'm sick of that shit. I'm sick of the backstab bullshit. Like, seriously. So yeah, I cosplayed the Lois Knight for like a little bit in the playthrough, then I went on to the Fiend Knight and went back to forth Lois, and now I'm the Fiend Knight. And here we are, cosplaying the Lois Knight, I'm keeping pages. And let's just do this, because I'm rambling on about nothing, but I should be focusing on the fight. I don't know the deal about this. This sword has like a range where you can actually catch somebody with the rose. Like you swing them like that, you can actually just nick them a little bit. As you can see right there, I completely just got that dude with the freaking rose. And then like, even if he was like backing away, I still got him for some strange reason. I don't know if that was phantom range or not. Well, I'm not really a phantom right now, so I guess it was phantom range. So. Yeah, my rambles on today are just pretty stupid. I have nothing to say about the Lois Knight besides it's cool armor, awkward ass sword. Let's just do this. Good luck to use on money. And I do not like that spear he had back there. And he has a spear. Let's go. Backstep, that was a fast ass backstep. That crit. Can I come back from this? But the low sword, I don't think so. Get your bearings. If used correctly, you really could do a lot of good stuff with this sword. Like, oh, you serious Dark Souls. Yeah, like I said, you can catch somebody in your roll a little bit. I guess he got that. GG. That's how bullshit backstabs looks on another player's screen. You've seen it plenty of times in my videos. I was originally supposed to cosplay as the Mirror Knight, but I didn't have a completely upgraded Thorn Sword, so I just decided to go for the Lois Knight set and see how good I'll do with that. And now, I'm gonna do something a little special for the 10th episode of Iron Keep Invasions. I've pieced together a type of armor set to resemble the Black Knight. I'm pretty sure a lot of people have already done that before. Actually, I'm gonna search it up as we go. And I'm about to stop because I got another person's work. Good luck to you, sir. Ooh. Alright, he's pretty honorable. Goodness, what the fuck? Okay. Did I not hit him first? That's the one thing about the Sun Sword. People get way too cocky about it. And yep, Aiden knows it. I'm not sure if that's if the Lloyd sword is just really slow. Sword. That's a long sword. Put the fume sword. Backstab. Come on, dude. This motherfucker. Lloyd's knife versus Lloyd's knife. All right, let's go. Didn't have enough stamina to finish the combo, shit. GG. that was pretty fun. A little too fast, not too fast, but pretty fun. Oh, it's gods. I mean, he needs help on Warframe. Well, I need to finish this video, so we're both in dilemma. He must have been for the Fight Club, because he was sitting up over there. I'll cut the raining part out, because I have nothing ready to say. So, see you guys at the fight. Dark buff. I want to keep you too late now. Those claws. Wolverine for the fucking win. And the lag. Oh shit. Oh, my stamina. Fight. This right here is a good turnaround if like if someone goes behind you. Just turn around like that. It's really good. This is why the Lord's Knight is a pretty good sword. Strange, but pretty good. It was strange when I first played. I mean, that sword there was like, it was actually a good refresher from like the same movesets from most great swords in this game. Silent Dumbass. Didn't I fight this guy before? No dark buff. I won't keep him too late now. Those claws. Wolverine for the fucking win. And the lag. Oh shit. Oh, my stamina. Fight. Hold on. This right here is a good turnaround if like if someone goes behind you. Just turn around like that. It's really good. This Art of War Tonight is a pretty good sword. Strange, but pretty good. It was strange when I first played. I mean that sword was like, it was actually a good refresher from like the same movesets from most great swords in this game. Silent Dumbass. Didn't I fight this guy before? And welcome back. Pyromancy and Sub-Sword. Oh shit. The only thing about Pyromancy is pretty picking up this. Oh shit. Calm down, my little friend. You've done what everyone's already done before, but shit, I'm getting my ass kicked by it. The thing about the sword is it doesn't swing fast enough. Too feisty with that sun sword, man. Alright, 3 more fights and I'm pretty sure we'll be done. What episode is this actually that I'm on? I don't even freaking remember. Episode 9. Or close to episode 10 actually. Soldy Swag 02. What is this? Oh. What do you call this? Jesters. Raw Watcher's Greatsword, probably, you know. God, don't get caught in that backstab. Shit. okay. What, you want to start over or something? What are you doing? Wow, that's very interesting. I have no words for that. So there was a red there. In Gang Squad. Oh, this guy again. Well, he's ready. Stamina was too weak to finish that. No! Oh my God. Did he purposely? Forget it. Well, this video has been quite interesting. Just another day in the world of Dark Souls 2 that is the Iron Keep. I'm Mark Spree 777. I'll see you guys later.